So in the earliest days of this crisis, in every corner of the country, in cities large and small, local elected officials sprang into action, displaying the type of leadership we need. As unemployment and food insecurity have risen to unprecedented levels in our lifetime, it's local governments who led the charge to create some of the quickest and first funds to provide needed fiscal assistance to those impacted by COVID-19.